Is Malayalam cinema in danger? According to this tweet, 60 plus films released in theaters and only one survived. And if this trend continues, we'll not be seeing more Malayalam cinema coming in theaters and only OTT.
Hollywood standard, Hollywood level. That's cinema. Our level of filmmaking.
Welcome back.
Yes!
Recently, we had so many big film announcements from Malayalam cinema which are going pan-India.